Hires. Next topic, use of saviors. If you need to create a name for a new document or save your document under a different name, choose Save As. The Save As menu will open in a new window. First step, without spelling mistake, you prepare one document. Step 2, save the document, choose the file, save the document, click save. Click file menu, they selected save as or keyboard action F12, open the save as dialog box. This is the save as dialog box given to the different name. Change the file name, location of the document, and change the file type of PDF type or anyone. How? How to change the name save and save as.
Hires. I'll explain how to save the file. Click file menu. Click save option. Another option is quick access toolbar. Here save button is there. In quick access toolbar, save button is there. Clicking on here, save. And the keyboard action, Control S. This is the three ways using on save the file. Now select the where your file saved. After type the file name. In the before, first you check the document spelling mistakes. Highlight the red color. Click the right click, get spelling mistakes. Change the spelling. Ignore all. So no red color underlined here. The spelling mistakes is over. Now, anyways, three ways I am explaining how to save in that. Click save button. Choose the where you are store the in this file. After file name. Give the file name. I am given Hima. Next, click save button. Which name I am given here? Hima. Hima document. Finish. Now I am explaining save as. Click file menu. Select save as. Already given to the Hima in the same paragraph, same file. We changing this name of name. Changing the name. Another option in the function keys in the keyboard. Click F12. What is this F12 in the last function key? Clicking on that. This is also save as option in the keyboard. Option. Next, change the Bindu. What is this? Bindu. Choose the where you are storing the file. Again, change the name here. Click save button. Now, same paragraph you open in the two documents, two file names, and the matter is same. This is called a save and save as. I'm saying open this one. Now close this document. I'm given to the two file names, Hima and Bindu. I'm open the Hima, first name of the save option using the file. So open the Hima. But the same matter in the different name, different file name. Closing this one. Which is the second name on that? Bindu. Open that. The matter is same. Name is changed. Understood all of you? Save and save as.
Please subscribe. Thank you.